can it still reach those heights? Because see, here's my issue. So I was watching some wrestling stuff recently now, and I was like, I admire how you're still keeping it relevant, but the issue is you don't have the characters. Because what wrestling was this is who they are, but a enhanced version of what they were, because everybody was on droids, steroids and everything. So my thing is that when you look at Macho Man, Big Boss Man, Jake the Snake, Ravishing Recruit, these guys were crazy.
Yeah.
And once you put them out, it just enhanced them. These guys I see aren't as mad and don't have the kind of larger-than-life character that those guys have.
Yeah.
So, I mean,
I think it's changed. I think the problem that they had for a long period of time is that they went away from... Once the Attitude Era had finished, they're like, right, what can we do now? And we've got these guys.
Yeah.
We've got them. Now we need to appeal to the next generation. And they went completely the other side, and they went to the PG era, and they
saw
Cena saying, you know, respect and all this stuff.
Yeah.
They played to the kids, which was huge.
Yeah.
Because, you know, they made a lot of money off that. And they didn't really have any opposition. And then they became stale.
Mm.
Because they were just complete churning out the same thing. What they've done recently, and in the last 6 months especially, pro wrestling has become huge again.
Yeah.
There's a buzz about it because of AEW, which is...
Competition. Yeah.
And they are basically now really pressing WWE to make changes. And you've seen in the last few weeks, especially on WWE television, that they're starting to get it.
Mm.
And they're starting to push back. And there's been some really good stories, some really good matches and stuff.
Because, I only watch... seen clips, but not really sat down and really watched like AEW. Like, how do you say AEW differentiates from WWE?
So it's a much more adult product. Okay. They are appealing
like WCW.
Like what WCW was back in the day. Like the Attitude Era. They're going for that audience.
Mm.
And they've kind of, because it's made by wrestlers.
Mm. Okay.
And the guy who owns it is actually the son of the man who owns Fulham. Jacksonville Jaguars.
Oh.
Tony Khan. He's a massive wrestling fan
all
his life. And Cody Rhodes, you know, Kenny Ormega, the Young Bucks, they all own the company. So as wrestlers themselves, they know what they would like to see. And they've made a product that is very adult. You know, they don't water anything down.
Mm.
It's, you know, it's like what we saw back in the day. Blood and guts. Risky kind of characters. And it's forced WWE to kind of up their game. And I think it's very healthy. The industry as a whole is in a very healthy place.
And